first week or two of her WNBA career, people will tune in. When they see that group of tatted up, wannabe men, they're not. It's not the same as Iowa. It's not. We didn't. Brittany Griner is covered in tattoos. We didn't see, as far as I can tell, we didn't see anybody like that during this college, women's college basketball thing. They're mimicking men in the WNBA. People aren't going to watch that. And they're taking knees at every, I mean, you think people didn't like LSU being in the locker room for the national anthem? The WNBA is the leader of coming up with an excuse to take a knee and disrespect the country. What's she joining? Again, if she were joining some super successful league that was open to her lifestyle, I'd say, have at it.